Hey guys, it's Joshua Peterson with Peterson Electric here. Wanted to talk to you today about a kitchen remodel that we finished up. A lot of people, when they call us, ask us, you know, how many circuits do we have to have in this kitchen to make it work? Well, I'm going to show you this kitchen, see if I can shoot this here for you. And basically, in this kitchen, you're going to have your refrigerator, your dishwasher, your disposal. Up here, you're going to have a microwave, your range, and you're also going to have your two appliance circuits back and forth here, as well as in here your Nook circuit. So basically, in this kitchen, we have eight circuits running everything, and then we added a ninth for all of our lighting. So again, the code requires us to have our Nook, our appliance circuits, which is two of them. And then we have to have our dishwasher disposal, a microwave, and our fridge. And then you're also adding in your two for your range, which is going to be your 240 volt, which is two circuits. Unless you have a gas range, then we can just tap that off of anything there. But the lighting circuit is independent because we have some under cabinet lighting in this kitchen. And we've got a couple sconces up here, as well as our ceiling fan. So anyways, guys, wanted to just give you a brief update of how many circuits you need in a kitchen for a remodel. And yesterday we went out to a place, they only had two circuits in the whole kitchen. So one wall did one circuit, one wall did the other for all the appliances. They had a gas range, but they were missing about six more circuits to get that kitchen up to par. So thanks for joining us, guys. We'll talk to you next week.